The GLOBE program connects students, teachers, and scientists from around the world through hands-on science research activities called protocols.
We're sampling invertebrates, and then we're looking at our key and deciding what they are, and then we're gonna put it on the GLOBE website.
So they're looking at data that students around the world have collected, and they're seeing how their data is going into that same pool. And so now they're part of this global group of students who are monitoring all parts of the ecosystem.
No matter where we live, our common bond is the Earth. And GLOBE allows all of us to discover and learn about the air we breathe, the water we drink, and the soil we use. GLOBE connects us to our planet and one another through interactive exploration.
I think it's like cool to see that everybody all around the world are doing this just to help the Earth.
The GLOBE program encourages students to be curious about the things they see every day, like clouds, streams, and plants. Through the data students collect, GLOBE helps build a bridge between today's science research and the next generation of scientists, because professional scientists are able to access the data collected by students around the world. In turn, students become more engaged and involved with science.
To know that, you know, a NASA expert or a GLOBE expert is going to use that actual data, that's really exciting for the kids and us.
Take the first step to encourage your students to discover, explore, and investigate their world. Do GLOBE today. Don't just read about science, do science.